it's the dream, right? It's like you have legend and you have the most incredibly romantic show of all time.
She just said legend, just to point that out. I'm Renée Fleming, I'm playing Margaret Johnson.
And I am Dove Cameron, and I'm playing Clara Johnson.
Saw The Light in the Piazza when it was premiered, actually. Saw it at Lincoln Center in the Beaumont Theater.
So jealous.
Absolutely loved it. You were probably 3 years old.
Right.
But I just thought, this piece comes together so well. It's fresh, it's unique, it lives fully between both classical music and the Broadway stage, and the vocal writing, you know, that there are cast members in the show who could only be sung by a classically trained singer, and then others who are absolutely very much in the stage in the Broadway world. So I love this piece.
My family discovered it when we were going on a road trip from Bainbridge Island to Oregon for the Oregon Shakespeare Festival.
Oh, okay.
And we would always bring different musicals and CDs. So we listened to it over and over again. And actually this little tattoo right here, the little sun, is inspired by a lyric from the show, which is, "I know what the sunlight can be." I relate to that. So that's why I got this.